contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing 213 pounds, the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Justin Gaberial.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Hey now! Justin's heading up! Incoming! Nice dodge there. And a shot to the solar plexus. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. What a fierce kick. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. Oh, what a ricochet call. He's putting those educated feet to good use. This will be a physical battle. And he missed that one. Reversal there.
What a reversal.
Nails the head scissor. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He put all his weight behind that splash. Justin gets in. Cara quickly kicks out. Look past the leg at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Look at this from Justin Gaberial.
This young man, Justin Gaberial, knows how to wow the WWE Universe. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Gaberial wants to fly again. Oh, that was just, he may get the three. See, Cara quickly kicks out. What a match. Oh my, look at this. Gaberial wants to fly again. Look out. Great reversal. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Look out, what's going on here?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the shoulders down.
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights. Here is your winner, Justin Gaberial.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.